Mythos. Check that out. We have a nice new recruit. Yeah, you're right. She looks a little bit spry for someone so fragile. But I think she can fit in right well with me and the boys. What do you think? Easy, Ghost. We can't hurt the poor thing. But I think we can see how she fares well in combat practice. Hey, Ghost. How's the new recruit doing? She's not doing too bad. I think she broke like a few of the officer's arms in 5 places. It's kind of very astonishing, very scary. The mighty ghost is scared of a little fragile. That's cute. Actually, what exactly did she do to them? I just fucking told you what she did. Yes, I know you told me what she did, but describe it. I want to know every single detail. Alright, so, it was 4-on-1. She did not do so good in the first round. But the second round, I don't know what happened. It's like something clicked in her. It's like a gun that went off inside her head. To fight, to survive. I think she's been training quite well. I think she put like one of them in a coma. But they don't know how she did that. She wrapped her legs around his head, squeezed tight, kept punching him in the cranium over and over again. And like bleeding profusely. I don't know if he's gonna make it or not. But if he does, dear God, he's lucky to be alive. Now for the second guy. Ah, fuck. I feel bad for that poor bastard. What she did to him. Oh God. She broke his leg. I wanted to stop her, but it was too much beauty in that combat technique she was trained in, or whatever, how she was trained. But I think you need to go talk to her. She's a little bit shaken up after what she did. Seems like this little fragile has more fight in her than we thought. Alright, Ghost. I don't think I should talk to her, though. I feel like you need to talk to her. Just to straighten her out a little bit. Fine. I'll go talk to her. I'm gonna make sure the little rabbit has something to prove then. Little rabbit? Yes, little rabbit. That's what I call her behind her back when she's not looking. That's cute. Go talk to her. Well, little rabbit. Looks like you've met a cat. But for my voice. Show some restraint while you're doing training practice. You almost killed 2 men today. In short, you need to be more careful with your training. That actually begs the question. How'd you know how to do all those moves? Who trained you to do that? There's something a little off about you. Let me go get a look at your face. Your eyes. They tell some sort of a story. I would love to know more about you, little rabbit. Perhaps another time then. Come on. Where are we going? We're gonna get you suited, soldier. Congratulations. Welcome to the team. So, how did it go? Looks like she's very defensive whenever you get too close. Very intriguing. Remember, Ghost. We can't get too close. We don't know who she's working for. A random recruit just coming straight out of nowhere who could do that much damage to 2 cadets and then the other 2 running away. It's dangerous. I know. But a cadet who's dangerous is twice the fun. You never know what tips and tricks that can show you around a good time. You sick son of a bitch. I'll take that as a compliment. Anyway, we should go. Almost wish I didn't see it. Come here. What are you doing, little rabbit? So you're just snooping around late at night, huh? In my quarters. That's not what we're doing here. Look at me. What are you doing? In my quarters. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna play a fucking game. And if you lie to me, I'm gonna plug you. And trust me, a beautiful face like yours does not deserve to be cold. So, you are going to tell me what you're doing here, really, and who sent you. What was it that I don't fucking believe you? Come here. Do you think I'm playing with you? You come here to this base, popped up out of nowhere, and you think for a second that me and the boys, two of them you put in the fucking hospital, two of them run away like little cowardly bitches, and you expect me to believe that you are just here randomly. Don't fucking lie to me. That was a warning shot. The second one will be in your fucking brain. Just as I thought. You're a fucking spy, aren't you? Well, I'm not gonna rat you out, but you're gonna do me a little favor. You're gonna let me please you. That is, if you think you can handle with me. Alright then. I guess your midnight training starts now.